managers often treated their employees as lowly parts of machines. Working 10 to 12 hour days for work weeks that often stretched 6 to 7 days, factory laborers were routinely worn out or ill from overwork. Added to the stress of long hours and pay as low as $1.50 a day was the often unsafe factory conditions. Factories were often filthy, underheated, underventilated, and dimly lit.
We want land for our peasants! No!